here's round one of a scheduled 15-round World Heavyweight Championship fight. And McNeely is down with a volley of left hook. One. And here's round two at Maple Leaf Garden. Right hook. Another, and there's a combination. And three. McNeely down once more. Now, McNeely has been down in this bout. A minute to go. That is ruled as a slip. And McNeely now is down for the little leg and slipped in the round. About 10 seconds to go in the round. And there is the bell. On those toes, it appears he doesn't have to stand. The champion is hurt. McNeely down. Up at eight again. One minute to go in the round. And McNeely. McNeely is. Throwing the works. Seconds to go. Let's see, the count may toll. And the fight is over.